Hello, Suzie.
Oh my god. Seriously, Smith? Don't you have anything better to do with your time than to grill people who used to make fun of you in high school?
Absolutely not. I love talking to people with low self-esteem.
I don't have time for you. I have a sociology lecture.
Tomorrow, at 2. Apparently, hacking the university's computer database is really easy when you're me. Coffee?
I hate you. Go to school here.
Yes, I enrolled. I paid money. As far as I know, I'm a student.
So then, don't you have class?
No. There's no point in me going since I'm smarter than all the professors and I've read the texts 50 times.
Do you have to do that?
What?
Talk about how smart you are compared to everyone else.
Yes.
So, why are we talking?
You were going to tell me about the breakup.
That's personal.
That's critical. Tell me about the breakup.
No.
It's the only reason I keep coming back to you.
But then I'd lose your gentlemanly company. I won't survive. If I say our breakup had nothing to do with the murder, you won't believe me.
Probably not.
So then why should I tell you anything?
Here's the thing, Suzie. Every time I look at it, it comes back to the breakup.
The breakup was personal business. It was our personal business.
What about the relationship, Suzie? Was that personal? Because if I recall, you and Kieran were all anyone talked about.
Even you?
Why did he invite me?
Wait, what?
To the party. Kieran invited me to the party. I assume it was to spy on your group, meaning one of you was hiding a secret about him. Possibly something to do with his death. Tell me about the breakup.
No.
I know you were both hurt when it happened. That's why he got choked up when I said your name, and you flinched like a knife stabbing you in the side when I mentioned his. It was an argument. I know this because the flinch is you remembering the things he said. Not nice things. Like, shallow whore. Along those lines. Am I getting warm?
Stop.
In the end, he actually cared. About you. I don't know why, but he did.
I said...
That's right. Get angry. Your ex-boyfriend, my best friend, his killer's walking around right now like nothing happened. So I won't stop. I won't leave you alone. Because I'm not happy.
If you'll recall, I already mentioned that Suzie Vaughn didn't kill Kieran because she was at the party. But that doesn't mean she's not hiding something.
Hello? Baby genius is poking around again. Can you deal with him?